Oh, yeah. It's working. It play, mama. Hello. Well, I miss y'all. Where have y'all been all my life? I'm still unpacking, y'all, so don't be looking at my stuff over there. Where y'all at? Where y'all at? Come in. Come in. I miss my food friends. My phone was giving me some issues, y'all. Like, it didn't want to come on. I'm like, what's going on here? Yeah, y'all know where y'all at. I'm waiting for y'all to come on in. I miss y'all. I'm back. Y'all already know the deal. And I have not ate nothing all day. I mean, like, really? I really haven't. I haven't. Got my diffuser on with some nice aromatherapy going on up in here. I'm still unpacking, y'all. I'm still unpacking. Who got my cookbook? Y'all got my cookbook here? Hi, Dawn. Hi, Sonya. Hi, Tanya. Y'all, I didn't think I was gonna make it. You hear me? It's been so much drama for this week. Y'all wouldn't even understand. But I got my new little spot for now. I really like it. It's nice and cozy. Waiting on y'all to come through. If you got love for Yoyo's Kitchen, give me some thumbs up. Because I miss y'all. I haven't cooked in a minute. Come on in. Where y'all at? I see y'all coming through. I see y'all coming through. Come on, y'all. Oh, what's going on? I miss y'all. Y'all, I'm still unpacking. I'm still unpacking. But it's all good. But hold up. Y'all see the love sign down, right? I still got my little love sign up there. I'm still trying to slowly unpack. Yeah, my kitchen is a little bit smaller. Thank you for the love. That's my girl giving me some love. Yeah, I'm back. Yes. Well, I'm happy to see everybody who wants to be here to watch me. I'm happy that y'all here. I miss y'all. Y'all already know. Share this video. Share this video, okay? With people who love to watch home cooks do their thing. You know that. So, let me introduce myself. My name is Yolanda Patillo. I'm originally from Houston, Texas. It's been a struggle. Let me tell you, it's been a crazy ass 2 weeks. Where's my earring? Hey, babe. Give me my other earring, mama. I took it off in the restroom. I got enough room to dance. I'm going to really celebrate y'all when I get my first house. This is just an apartment. But thank y'all. Thank y'all so much. Yes, yes, yes. So if it's your first time and you never seen me cook before, just let me know where you're from. I'm quite sure you'll get to know me. No, my yellow one, mama. I'm quite sure my yellow one like this. I'm quite sure y'all get to know me a little bit more. But also, let me tell y'all. I'm a jewelry designer, okay? Everything you see I wear, I make. I'm going fake going to get my other earring. I make natural body products from scratch. Soap, body butter, whatever you need, perfume, cologne, I got you. Make sure y'all come to me. And, oh, yeah, my book is on Amazon. So if y'all like my style of cooking, make sure y'all go to Amazon and get my book. Let me know if y'all got my book, because I know some few food friends already got my book. Hi, Sonya. Hi, everybody. I'm so happy y'all here. Mommy. Y'all don't know how much I miss y'all.
I see no yellow earring.
You got it in your hand. Oh, it's in the restroom because I
look,
took it off.
It ain't in there.
You sure?
It's no,
find it for me right quick. Just find it. Okay, anyway, I got on one earring, but it's all good. I was trying to look cute, but oh well. So I'm playing my 112 because I'm still getting situated. I haven't hooked up everything. It's a lot going on up in here. All right, but let me show y'all what I'm cooking. So welcome to Yoyos Kitchen. I hope y'all have fun tonight. I'm having fun. Y'all having fun? All right, let's see what's cooking. So, all right. So I already got my meat, y'all. And this is actually, I squeezed fresh lime juice all on it. Got some of that smoked paprika up in there. These are beef country style ribs. Yes. Seasoned to perfection. This is my seasoning. I don't have my label on it because this is my personal ones. Can y'all see the herbs? I also make my own seasonings. I have a restaurant that's using my seasoning. Sunnyside, he's in Texas. He loves my seasoning. He buys it in bulk. Okay. Got a little bit of veggies over here. Got some calabaza. Got some onions. Got some red potatoes. And you know something? I haven't cooked in a long time. I haven't cooked yellow rice in a long time. So I think I'm going to go ahead and make some yellow rice. Look in the living room. It's somewhere in here, mama. All right. Y'all know I got my favorite little skillet right here. So the setup is a little different, y'all. I'm going to have y'all attached right here. Probably have to move y'all a little bit closer. But this is my book, Welcome to Yoyos Kitchen, Cooking with Passion. I hope that y'all enjoyed this. This is my first video in my new apartment. So I have moved from my other apartment that I was at for like 7 years. All right, so cool little spot, nice and cozy. My baby like it, so I'm all good, right? Aromatherapy going. I know y'all ready to see me cook. Yes, I know y'all ready to see me cook. So let me go ahead and get to it. But you know what? I think because y'all remember my last apartment had a microwave right over the stove. So I was able to let y'all kind of see how I cook from the top. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. I'm going to try to move y'all close as possible. And the setup will get a little bit better. I'm not really feeling too good, but it's all good. My ear is hurting. I can barely hear out my right ear. It's really annoying. I know how to kind of doctor on myself a little bit. Oh, does this extend out? If this extends out, it extends out a little bit, which is good. And I'm talking about my phone stand, y'all, okay? I'm happy that it hooks up right here. All right. Can y'all see? Oh, y'all be able to see a little bit. Okay. Hopefully, y'all be able to see. Y'all remember 112? I love me some 112. All right, so let's get started. I don't like this position too much, but you know, I think we'll be okay. We should be okay. All right, so you already know how I do, right? Got my violi. Please share this video. Share this video with your friends and your family. Let them know that I'm cooking. Got the little sign right there. Ready to get going. So y'all already know what I do, right? You'll be okay, Charlie. Thank you, Chance. I've been so crazy busy. And my phone, oh my gosh, my phone be tripping sometime, y'all. I don't have my wine. Still got some things going on. Be together. But I'm happy I'm back. I'm happy the movie's over. Y'all just don't know. That movie was crazy. Oh, it was crazy. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to sear my meat up first, okay? Get my drink, my little drink ready. So while that's getting, you know, nice and hot, kind of steamy. I gotta get used to this kitchen, y'all, because my last kitchen was so big and I got so used to it. You know? It's probably the way, I don't know. It's not backwards. It's probably the way you're looking at it. But it's all good. We worry about that food right now. That's what I'm worried about, because I'm going to tell you, I haven't ate all day. Hey, buddy, turn that up a little bit. Oh, shit. God damn it. Turn it up, buddy. So I'm going to go ahead and infuse the garlic. Y'all already know. Thank you, Diana. All right. So I'm just cutting up my garlic right now. In the oil. That's too loud. Lower down a little bit. Let me tell y'all let me know. Y'all see anybody being disrespectful, whatever. That's something I don't tolerate when I'm cooking. Let me know. What, Chaz? Chaz, that's my moderator. Chaz be looking out. Yes, Kaylee. Oh, what a feeling. All right. This meat takes a while to cook, so I'm gonna probably put it in the oven as well, okay? I'll give y'all a better view in a second. Okay, so y'all see all that lemon juice I had up in there? You want to still drizzle that in there. You want all those flavors to marry. Yes, I love this one. It's so good. You know. Yes. Can y'all see okay? I think the light is brighter. Even though I don't feel good, I'm trying to act like I feel good. All right. So we're going to talk about the food. All right. Hello. Yes, new place. How Miss Forrest, how you doing? Yes. Welcome everybody. All my cool friends. Shit. I'm trying to bring y'all closer. Let me move this down a little bit. Can y'all see the food? Okay. Can y'all get a little view of the food? You probably can't see it all the way. But you should be able to see, like, actually. Hold on. All right, so this is how the food looking so far, everybody. Periodically, I'm going to have to probably do this because of the fact, like I say, the stove is made a little bit different, okay? I missed the menu. I put it at the very beginning of the video. And this is like a beef country. It's a beef country style real boneless steak, y'all, okay? So I infused the garlic in here with olive oil, of course, extra virgin. This is the one I use right here, Violi. I like this one. Yeah. All right. So I got my seasoning, Yoyos Kitchen All-Purpose Seasoning. If you don't have my book, this is my book, everybody. So you can buy my book on Amazon if you're interested. Let me know. Yeah, right now I'm just drinking from Seagram's Calypso Colada till I go back to the store and get my wine. Alright. I'm going to go ahead and give it a flip, y'all. Now see, I marinated the meat in lime juice. And in my seasoning, I'm also going to put basil.
Hi, Kelly. Yeah, I moved. I did move. That's why y'all haven't seen me. I've been busy. It's been crazy. Okay, now I'm gonna be cooking yellow rice. I haven't cooked yellow rice in a long time, so I will be cooking some yellow rice. Welcome, welcome everybody. I'm happy to be back. I miss y'all. Y'all know I do. Got my yellow onion. I hate that my sink is not like right there. You know what I'm saying? I was so used to my sink being right there at the old apartment. Now I gotta get used to this setup. Where you at, mama? Hey! Peel all of that off real quick. Then I got some more good news to tell y'all. Thank you. Thank you, Tasha. This is the way I like to cut my onions, everybody. Oh, hold up. I got another knife. I'm so used to using this knife. I got another knife. I got rid of that cutting board. I'm going to have to have a housewarming. Can we have an internet housewarming? Y'all want to treat your girl to some housewarming gifts? Only if y'all want to. All right, my onions, put that over here. I love onions. And another thing, when I cook my steak, everybody, I always drizzle more. I can't say the damn word, you know. Frenches, okay? And of course, I always use my imported basil. Sprinkle. Ah, smells so good. I love basil. That's my favorite herb. All right, got that going. It's searing up over here. The garlic is in there. It smells awesome already. Give it a nice little cook. I love this, y'all. What's up? I miss ya. All right. So who has purchased Yoyos Kitchen book yet? I already got good reviews. Everybody loving it. Hi, Erica. How you doing? Thank you. Hi, Julie. Welcome. If you're new, please let me know where you're from. Hi, Brian. Hi, Steph. Mama, I'm so hungry. Andre. I noticed a new kitchen, too. Thank you, Tasha. I moved. It's more comforting. It's more peaceful. It's going to be less stressed, so that's good. You know, I didn't think it was that big when I, you know, first seen it, but now it actually fits all of my stuff perfectly. I have a lot of shit, y'all. I got enough stuff for a house, you know? Oh, this looks so good. So I'm doing a two-step, okay? So after I cook the steak here, I'm going to put it in my roaster, okay? Hold on, y'all. I'm going to have to plug y'all up, okay? I'm going to move y'all over just a little bit. Right here. Not too far. Okay. Oh, shit. Hold on. Can y'all still see? Yeah, y'all can still see. Okay. I'm trying to plug up the charger. And I charged it before I even started. I don't even know why it's tripping my ear. Alright. Gotta get used to this. Thank you. Thank you, Tanya. hope y'all can see. Periodically, I move the camera, right? So I've been invited to do a Women's Day conference and cook. I met a lady at the NRG. She's over all of this. And so I think it's this month. She wants some homemade soup. She wants sandwiches. So I gotta figure out the menu. I'm gonna make a good signature drink. I never did that before, but I'm gonna come up with one. When we move, we discover we have more than, yes, we do. Y'all know I was about to have a nervous breakdown. I have gave away so much stuff. I have, oh my gosh, threw away so much stuff. It's crazy. Andre said he wants my book because he can't cook. Please stop. Oh my gosh. Well, you can buy it on Amazon. It's $25. If you want the ebook, it's $9.99. Or you can download it instantly. It's a really nice book. I kind of go through the pages a little bit, you know. I just want to get a really nice stare on this meat. Do y'all miss me? I miss y'all. Do y'all miss me? Turn it up. My baby wife. Go rinse up right here. All of that in there. Yeah, I haven't drunk coolers in so long. I used to love these little things. I like wine. Wine is my favorite. Welcome everybody that's coming through. Welcome to Yoyos Kitchen. My name is Yolanda Patillo. I'm from Houston, Texas. I'm also a jewelry designer, natural body product developer. I make soap, I make jewelry. I cook. I got a cookbook. You know what I'm saying? Say, don't be looking at me like this. Share this video. Make sure you add me as your friend. I'm also on YouTube on the Yoyos Kitchen. You can see these videos I do here on my YouTube channel. Amazing love and energy. Oh, y'all don't know how bad I feel. My ear, I cannot hear. I done irrigated my ear and everything, but still can't hear good. So I'm going to go to the doctor tomorrow. Thank you so much. Food is smelling awesome. I miss you too, Lavra. Thank y'all. Y'all so sweet. All right. I'm going to let y'all see how it's coming along. All right. Aww. Y'all don't not be in the hell and back with this move. Still kind of going through a little bit. You know what I'm saying? What is all? God made everything. He put everything together. But, you know, working with my little car giving me some issues. But it's going to be good. It's going to be all right. My grandmother used it. My mama used it. It works. And it's good.
Hey y'all, we are in the new apartment, everything's coming out.
here to have a time. Hi, Frankie. Hi, LaFall. I like your name. It's different. It sounds French. The main. I like your name. Okay, so when you meet, when you hear that? Y'all hear that noise? You hear that? Your food is asking for some water! For some water. Let's give the steak a little juice. Calm it down a little bit, you know what I'm saying? I'm listening to the sounds of 112. I love 112. Since I haven't hooked up everything, because, you know, I just moved here basically on Friday. You know, it looks good. It looks good. Okay, so it's time for my two-step. I'm going to go ahead and cut on my oven. Because the roaster, this meat is kind of tough, y'all. The meat is kind of tough. So, you know, turn it up a little bit, babe. When the meat is a little tough, especially some steak, you have to let it get really, really, really tender. From the lime juice. Oh, turn it up. There was my song. Hey, yeah. Yes. I can dance now, y'all. I'm gonna have to have a little party. I'm gonna have a housewarming party. Y'all invited. Y'all wanna come?
No.
Y'all can cash out me a gift. I left my blender. I need a microwave. If you can't dance and cook, if you can't be on multitasker, it's no fun. You know what I'm saying? Oh, go fake. Come here. Shoot me some recipe. I'm going to show you this right quick, all right? Are you new, Ms. Shemaine? Welcome if you are. But look at this. That's my book, everybody. All right. Y'all can go buy it on Amazon, on my website. If you want it, just message me and I'll give you the link, okay? Yoyos Kitchen, cooking with passion. That's me right there. All right. Woo! Kind of smoky up in here. Who want my book? Yes, I move, Allegra. Hi, Yasmin. Welcome. Hi, Steph. Hi, Crystal. Did you see it, Samarine? There you go. That's my cookbook, my first cookbook. Oh, you have? Okay. You know, sometimes I have some people that's kind of quiet sometimes. And then they'll say something, they'll be like, who is that? But all along, y'all been watching, but y'all ain't really saying nothing. So it happens. Oh, good. But I have a cookbook. I would love for you to, you know, try me out. Everybody love my recipe. I just freestyle. I'm just gonna go ahead and start. Whatever it takes. You know, like, music like this be reminding me when I was in college and stuff. Oh! Come on, love. Work this up. Yes! I like when he do that. Don't y'all like when the gospel wants to do that? He be like, oh. And I will do whatever it takes. I got some greens over here, a ton of greens. serrano. Can I listen to whatever? Yes, I leave all the peppers up in there because I like spice. Yes. A little bit more onions. Okay, that looks good. You know what I'm saying? Hello. Hi, Liz. Thank you, Jackie. Halfway. I feel like I was in prison at my other apartment. I can't explain it no better than that. I feel like they try to trap people over there. They got too much of my money. It was time to go. All right, so now, what I'm gonna do now, let me show y'all, I'll show y'all the meat again in a little bit, okay? I'm gonna add some water. It looks awesome. So now, you wanna add some more water to your roaster with the meat, okay? Move back, mommy, you gotta move. So this is part two. So now what it's going to do now, I poured all the rest of the juice, the lime juice. It has a little bit extra onions up in there. I'm going to actually cut a little bit more. All right. Show y'all how I cut it, and I'm just the process. I have pepper bacon, okay? So I'm doing the pepper bacon. I'm gonna sear it. I'm gonna sear it. My favorite bacon. Sorry, y'all. Hold on. My favorite bacon is pepper bacon. Yes. I know that my greens, the collard greens, are nice. Clean, you know. Like I said, the food is still fresh. Feel like eating some greens today, y'all. Thank y'all for watching. I did move, Nadia. All right. I got some more to cut. I'm just kind of bringing it out. I'm not used to my sink being all across the other way. Until I get used to this, you know. Hey, throw that away for me. Hey, throw that away.
Well, I'm eating some food. Tonight.
Don't you like greens? You like grandma greens?
I'm eating food. See, tonight.
I see y'all.
I'm eating that, and that.
Oh, okay.
And I'm not going.
We're going to see.
I'm eating.
Well, we're going to see. Okay, got that up. Oh, my song. Yes. That's the boy. Trying to get her little boy, she over here dancing. She's talking about it. I ain't in the bag. Y'all hear me? She give me the blues. Y'all think she good. Why can't we? Y'all see how peaceful I am? That's the way I like to be. That's why I like my whole life, y'all. Peaceful. If you bring me, you know, drama. Alright, it's in there. So my grandpa, say, turn it down a little bit, mama. Say, turn it down a little bit. See your point of view. Take the back seat. Is it true? I'm going to try to cook these like my grandfather a little bit, if I can remember. He used to use the jar of peppers, the little green peppers, you know. But I'm going to use serrano peppers. The color in the cabinet is all nice. Thank you, LaKendra. I like spicy greens, okay? So, got that? And also what I'm going to do. So this is greens and collard greens, if y'all wonder what it is. So now I'm going to drizzle a little bit of virgin olive oil, okay? Alright. This will give it that little nice little, not a lot. Okay. Go ahead and throw my organic basil. Ooh. Yes. Got that going? And now I'm going to need a whole nother onion. I'm going to go ahead and cut this. If I'm not your friend, please add me so you can see all my videos. Add me on YouTube under Yoyos Kitchen. Now I'm adding onions, everybody. Why can't we? Are y'all enjoying the video? I hope y'all enjoying it. Take all of it off, right?
How y'all doing up here?
Look, Mama, they're having a Christmas talent show.
Oh, they are?
They're going to sing it on Mr. Boombox.
Y'all heard Faith? Faith said, hey, Faith, load that doll. Faith said, her Cabbage Patch doll, and what else?
Hey,
she said they listen to Mr. Boombastic. My baby loves Shaggy. She loves that song. She gets off on that song. You hear me? My baby be breaking it down to Shaggy, Mr. Boombastic. I'll be over here rolling. All right. So, you know, onions make everything taste good. I like my onions long. Yes. Hello, Nina. Thank you.
These are the dolls that's going to be participating.
Participating? What?
Participate. I don't know how to say it.
Okay, so I added onion. I added serrano peppers, okay? That was two bunches. One bunch of collards, one bunch of mustard green, drizzled some olive oil, added a little bit of natural vinegar, okay? Pepper, bacon, okay? To kind of give it that smoky taste. And you also want to put a little bit of sugar. And you also want to put a little bit of IUC sauce. Tap. All right, got that. I gotta go to the store and get some stuff, y'all, because I threw away a lot of stuff. Okay, hold on. All right. Sprinkle in a little bit of sugar. I'm gonna do 2 tablespoons. You know? Oh, they so pretty. I'm gonna let y'all see how it looks. Damn, I'm already dropping stuff. Mmm, it smells so nice and fresh. Yes. Thank you, Claudette. Did I tell you that already? All right, so that looks good. I just gotta taste it. You know, make sure all the flavors. Okay, sorry, y'all. Okay, hold on. So this is how it's looking. Look at the beautiful color. So this is a mixture of collard greens with mustard greens, serrano pepper. Let's put like a half of an onion, pepper, bacon, a little bit of vinegar, a little bit of sea salt. Just gonna let that slowly cook down, okay? Just wanted y'all to see that, okay? Looking good so far, y'all? Give me some thumbs up if y'all like it. It's looking good so far, right? So I just gotta taste it. Make sure all the flavors are there. But I love the color of it. Looks really nice, okay? So I just wanted to show y'all that. How awesome it looks. Alright, so skills. Ooh, me and these hands. I need to stop touching the screen. Aw, thank y'all for the heart. I can lower down the temperature now, okay? So low down the temperature, I'll cut them a bit. Alright. So I got that. And also I'm going to make yellow rice. So I'm going to make some yellow rice, everybody. Okay. Oops. I almost forgot about my drink. Break time. Oh, it tastes so good. Alright. So I'm going to go ahead and store my rice in the bag. Thank y'all for the love. Thank y'all for the hearts. I really appreciate it. All right. I'm going to get my rice. Now y'all know I love my rice cooker. I'm not going to use a rice cooker. I'm going to use my regular pot. Why do you make me feel this way? Feeling all the fear pushed away. Why do you make me feel so sad? I like that one. All right.